Will Russia be able to implement the plan for a future aircraft carrier based on the Su-57 with an electromagnetic catapult? Recently, Russia presented a mock-up of a warship carrying a modified Su-57 with an electromagnetic catapult, Sohu user writes. The new version of the fighter would allow her to strengthen the fleet at minimal cost. But there is one thing, the author notes. Not so long ago, Russia presented a model of the future aircraft carrier. Interestingly, the carrier-based aircraft for this vessel is actually a model of a sea-based Su-57 fighter, whose launch is carried out using the most advanced electromagnetic catapult technology. Currently, the only aircraft carrier operating in Russia is the obsolete Admiral Kuznetsov, which uses a springboard deck. Moreover, Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu said that the Navy would train naval aviation in the use of electromagnetic catapults. Is it possible to implement this technology? What aircraft carrier does the Russian Federation really need? At the moment, the smallest aircraft carrier in the world is considered to be a multi-purpose universal landing ship with a displacement of up to 40,000 tons. In general, this so-called aircraft carrier is a multi-purpose warship converted from universal landing ship. The reason why this type of ship can also be considered an aircraft carrier is that the United States has recently completed the construction of the F-35B fighter. If other countries can buy sea-based F-35Bs and upgrade the decks of their universal landing ships a little, then landing ships will be able to carry them. An aircraft carrier with an electromagnetic catapult and a flat deck with a displacement of more than 60,000 tons would be a worthy vessel of a powerful military power. The installation of an electromagnetic catapult will increase the efficiency of launching carrier-based aircraft, incomparable with an aircraft carrier with a springboard deck. But the problem is that it is very difficult to develop such a catapult. China and the United States were able to create it only after many years of in-depth research. In addition, in terms of time, this technology is not yet ripe, its reliability is still incomparable with the previous steam catapult, it has to go through a lot of experiments and test launches. Thank you for watching. With the help of subscribing, liking and sharing this video, we will continue to share other interesting videos.